I robbed the rich and had enough money to live comfy, I went to go and assist refugees in a third world country. I gave this lady on the street 500 rupees, and the next day it was like I had 500 obsessed groupies. She told her friends all waiting for me out front of my guest house. They're blocking off half of the street and I could not hardly get out. They're holding hungry kids and grabbing me and begging for cash. I thought I was gonna get mashed, I had to run and jump into a cab. They chased me and engulfed the car and I cried inside of the taxi. Why is this shit going on? I am so glad you asked me. Part of the cause of starvation is called monoculture. Corporations picking flesh off the third world like vultures. Instead of cycling crops, various food which controls pests, farmers grow a single cash crop and then sold to the West. The elite get the money and starvation is inflicted. Then petrochemical companies cash in because the crops are addicted to fertilizers and pesticides in higher and higher quantities. There's enough resources to feed everyone. The problem is inequality. Besides the violent poverty that's caused by monoculture, fertilizers don't help the soil like manure and mulch does. Inorganic methods don't maintain the integrity of the soil, and life on Earth depends on soil, so it should not be spoiled. Chemical farming's destructive concern for the web of life is minimal. Plants and animals are meant to cycle nutrients and minerals. Bacteria, sunshine, and earthworms maintain the soil's health, but the whole system's destroyed in the short-sighted pursuit of wealth. And then the nutrient content of the food that's grown declines, and people that eat it are susceptible to disease is what we find. And the chemicals pollute the rivers and the water table, carcinogenic and banned in the West, but it ends up on your food and on your table. Deforest to make farms? Good idea, of course it isn't, cause you're ripping the lungs off the earth and she's a living organism. There's something wrong with the way we exist within our culture if we allow corporations to monopolize on agriculture, because we could end starvation and malnourished health if the third world was actually allowed to produce food for themselves.
Children will play.